Hello you guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's Baby Doll coming back at you with another video. Okay, so today I'm going to be talking about... So, normally your girl hair always moisturized. Normally it's always moisturized. So, like, you know... Your girl hair always done. Lately I've been slacking, I guess. Honestly, I get so caught up with doing other stuff that, you know, I don't moisturize instead of I just wet. I just wet. So lately I've been just wetting. So, I'm trying to get out of that. Just wetting. Because that's not cool. Lately I've been having my hair like this. I kind of want my hair back. So, I had tried to do a video a minute ago, and I put too much of something, because, you know, I just be, you know, putting stuff. Over the years, I just put, you know, a whole bunch of different stuff in my hair. And, like, every so often, it's time for me to change, because whatever I was using stopped working. So that's what happened. I'm gonna put some Cantu in my hair, leave-in conditioner, cause you can never have enough fun. Enough moisturized with this hair. When I was relaxed, that was another story. I'm not gonna talk about those days, cause looking back at all the hairstyles I have had through all the years, it's always been something crazy. I guess I've been extra. I guess I've been myself. Boy. Eco, I really don't like this gel, but it's what I have right now. I've been meaning to, you know, find me a good gel that does not make my hair white, but I have not yet. Trying to, you know, work on the things I'm supposed to work on. I've been slacking. My hair is something I've been slacking with. This is not banging, y'all. Oh. Y'all gonna have to excuse me, y'all. My turd like a bitch. I don't know why, but I like to have the gel all over. That sound kind of crazy, but I like the way it pushes it together. Like the way it shines. I already told you about my eyebrows. Be sure to like, share, subscribe, comment, fuck with my other videos.